Tag. Oh yeah,
wow,
tag
just in. Getting that red health back. See, that's still
push block. Good job, good job.
He needs to find. He needs to build.
Hit him.
Oh, nice.
Now tag her out of there. Oh, good try, good try. Just hard tag. Kick Akuma in the face. Good job.
Julian playing pretty solid. Oh,
snap.
Commentator's curse.
God. Okay, wow. Julian, can he survive this next one?
He is so adamant to kill this character.
No, that's smart. That is how you're supposed to play this match.
He's just fucking bulldozing.
You know why Dale's so solid? It's because he's played 5,000 matches online.
Yeah.
He knows what to do. He knows the matchups.
He's the definition of an online warrior.
Yeah, man. He knows. I mean, he hasn't played as much recently, but he's put in the work.
Yeah.
He knows the matchups. So no,
Oh, that's it.
Okay. This is it.
Yeah, honestly, I don't see level 3 X-Factor.
You kill Wesker, you take out the problem. And now you got level 3-0. What's that? Why are you scared of that?
It really depends on how Julian uses his
meter. Julian clutches out this with 0, that is going to be the shit.
If he uses his meter correctly, he could totally do this.
No, he's wasting his X-Factor. Why do you... You know, I don't get that. Like... People X Factor and then they lame it out.
That does not work.
See, look at it. Look at push
guarding. Advanced guarding pretty much negates that kind of infinite.
Yeah. See, so it's like, that's it.
Julian doesn't really know what to do.
Level 3.
That goes through projectiles. Oh,
no,
I guess
not. Yeah, it's gonna take a miracle right now for Julian to make a comeback here.
Yeah, look he's just running away, laming it out. Once there, now he's gonna go back in.
Looks like there you go. We have an all ISK Grand Finals
again. ISK Mafia.
ISK Mafia, son.
Are you guys going to take the grand, too?
Fiasco, stay there.
ISK going to take the grand away from all of Guam.
Fuck that. Fuck that. That's why I'm here.
ISK Skyway versus ISK DJ.
3 weeks in a row, we're going to have an all ISK finals.
It makes you scared, right? It makes you scared.
Yeah, a little bit. So last week, no. Not 3 weeks in a row, we have all ISK finals, because last week PV took it. Oh, stage. They're calling it stage, that ISK keeps winning. It's stage.
It's stage, guys.
Stage. I stage crazy.
You know, these guys aren't even fucking friends, man.
I stage crazy.
These guys
are fixed, rigged.
These guys fucking hate each other, man.
Rigged.
These guys are fucking not friends, man. It's all about the paper, man. All
right, so here we go. We got Skyway on the second player side versus Fiasco on the first player side. Both these guys teammates. Both these guys play each other a lot. So this is going to be an interesting match.
Grand Finals, get hype.
Get hype. Fiasco has to win 2 sets because he's coming from loser's bracket.
Yeah. I see him doing it. Man.
I see him doing it. Fiasco has done it before. And that's the loser winning 2 sets. That's no stranger. Like, that's happened a lot of times in Thursday Night Hype.
Yeah,
I did that.
ISK does it.
Dell's done
times.
It. Dell's done it before. I think Pete's done it. So, you know, you can never count out the guy in the loser's bracket.
Yeah.
Hell, you might want to be even more scared of the guy from loser's bracket because he's hungry.
Yeah, he's super hungry.
He's super hungry.
Oh, this is definitely...
All about that paper.
Oh, no, does not...
Kill him! Oh, he could have punished that. Shoot.
Take it easy, man.
Later, man.
Drive safe. Julia, Virgil fight getting out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out for that.
Nice grab! Wow. It's like he fell into the grab, right?
Yeah, he just...
That was a judo throw if I ever saw one. Use the momentum against him.
Nice OTG. Oh, look at this bolo stuff, man. I love it. It looks so cool, man. I don't know. But it doesn't do that much damage. Okay,
no,
now it's going to do some damage.
That's just standard Deadpool stuff to do.
Yeah.
I always see that stuff with RJ.
Oh,
swag. Push block.
Nice push block. That pressure.
See?
Oh, you tried to save his character.
Great job at changing his combo midway to make sure he could catch them both.
A lot of people don't really know that. They just do their regular combo and they drop out for no reason.
Yeah.
A lot of people
don't know how to, like, capitalize.
Yeah.
That's something that Dell is really good at. Dell is really good at looking at a situation and seeing, like, everyone has a game plan, right?
Yeah.
I have a game plan, you have a game plan. We all have something we want to do. But Dell is great. Okay, Dell takes it. Dell is great at reading a situation.
Shumai
takes it, sorry. Dell is great at looking at a situation and seeing what is the best possible thing that I can do in long
term. He adapts.
He's smart.
Yeah.
But Shumai must have been smarter because he took the first game.
Yeah. nice air grab.
Nice reset.
That was sick.
I would not have teched that, and I'm the master of teching.
Yeah, these guys play each other a lot. So.
Oh my god, that assist getting blown up.
Oh, you are dead, Akuma.
That is so smart. That's worth it.
There goes his
Anchor. The anchor. Oh my god! Reverse all of that.
Okay, he got out. He popped out.
Only in Thursday Night Hype does bullshit like that happen.
He
that
popped
and
out,
Marvel.
Though. But now Virgil coming in with two-thirds health.
Not even like 4/5.
Yeah, 4/5. Fractions.
Sorry, math major. Again, math graduate.
Math graduate now.
Math graduate.
GCC. Oh, wow. That kick
confirmed. Oh, DHC? No, he has nothing. Oh, you can DHC Depple, maybe.
Yeah, he was.
Nice. Why is he? Why I don't know why he did a second hyper.
I think he just wants to get, you know, to get the fuck out of the way.
I guess.
Yeah, out of my face kind of thing.
Block.
That thing is so hard. Honestly, I don't know why. It's sometimes really hard to block.
Real?
It crosses up sometimes.
I don't know. Maybe, yeah.
It's
maybe.
It's like maximum Wesker.
True, true, true. And now level 3 X-Factor Deadpool. Deadpool can do it. He's
not
a
anymore.
No, he doesn't have a bar.
He
doesn't
gonna
have
build
the X-Factor.
Two bars. Oh, shit.
He can't kill him. See, that's what I'm saying. Deadpool is not the best anchor, but he's decent.
He's decent, yeah.
He can do... Ooh, fucking okay. Take back what I said. Dash up Kamega.
Tater. Ooh, nice hit confirmed.
And we got a match now.
Half and half. Oh, I would not
nice
agree.
Nice block by Tail.
I think he can totally zone him out.
I thought he was going to hit confirm.
He could totally zone him out right now.
Wesker Deadpool? I don't know. This looks like a little bit of Wesker's favor.
There, see?
What did I fucking tell you? Don't fucking count out Dale, man.
I know, you just said this isn't Wesker's favorite, he fucking dies.
I know, but I'm saying don't count out Dale, though.
Yeah, I know, don't count out fucking Dale. Okay, 1-1. 1-1, dog.
OTG, okay, Shuma.
Yeah, very, very basic stuff. He's definitely going to DHC into Virgil. He's going to kill his character.
Yeah, for sure. KO to S, by the way.
Huh?
KO to S, what time is it?
Shit, 12:19.
Right,
we got time, man. Yeah. We got 2 hours.
Finish him aim about, like, 2 o'clock. That'll be good.
Yeah, we only say shoot. We say shoot and go on, man. Shit. Shout out to 808, man.
I like hearing them say shoots because I only hear in Hawaii.
I fucking love 808, dude.
Pugua surprise.
Pugua surprise.
Dude, that 808. Man, I would go to Hawaii more if it didn't cost a G to get there.
Yeah, dude. But it is so good there. No, yeah. You don't even need aircon.
Yeah.
I love
dude,
that.
Dude, I hate when people in Hawaii they always complain about the weather. Oh, it's so hot.
Yeah,
like,
dude,
yo,
what the fuck?
Dude,
it is so
dude,
cool.
It is so cool in there. You guys don't got humidity like we do.
Yeah,
man.
Dude.
It is
oh,
bad.
Sure you can for no fucking reason. Okay, anyway, back to the match. That's definitely gonna.
Is he gonna catch Ryu?
No,
he's not. Is this gonna work?
What
or
the
he's gonna
fuck?
Get
oh,
wow,
shit.
Akuma right under Ryu's Shingo Hadouken there.
Yeah, just hits him in the balls with that beam.
Nice ooh, grab! This dude, you gotta kill Akuma. This is.
Yeah, is it?
Oh my god, he held up forward instead of up. That is just that little bit of like knowledge you need at this high level.
And now he's dead. He's dead for his troubles.
Oh, it's been storming? Yeah, man. Does Hawaii get hit with really bad typhoons and stuff too?
Yeah, Guam does. So they should always
they do?
Get like some kind of storm.
Yeah. Yeah. That's crazy too, because Hawaii got like a lot of high rises, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, now look, Dale just trying to play a really safe game right now with all these air fireballs. See, just trying to zone them out. I don't know. See, Akuma's fireballs hurt like a bitch though.
Yeah, they do at least 50k each.
See, and then Shumai canceling the spiral swords.
Oh, he was waiting. See, the thing is, you can't actually cancel anything when you just do S. So when you do advance guard at the S, he can't do shit. You can do shit after H because it's the normal.
Okay. I didn't know that. Wow, and that overhead so good.
Oh,
I can't believe it ground bounces.
Fucking mad wheel, man. I'm mad.
Oh, he fucked up the combo.
He fucked up the combo and teleported out of there because he definitely.
We had a tornado last week that touched land for 15 minutes. Cold for Hawaii, 70 degrees. That is cold.
That's fucking cold.
That's
dude.
Freezing on Guam. That's 70 degrees during the day, right?
That's my aircon, dude.
Dude, we get that during. We only get 70 degrees at night. Hawaii during the day is Guam at night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hawaii is so good, man. You can just walk around for no, and not even sweat. It's okay.
Yeah.
We're getting too much.
If Guam had Hawaii weather, I would love Guam.
Yeah.
Guam would be fucking top tier. But it's
top
only,
tier.
It's only like high mid tier.
It's like high mid just because we always have beaches within 20 minutes of each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to Guam. 59 viewers.
Yeah, see, no, natural herb, it's 88 degrees, but it's not as humid. Like, 88 degrees, but in the shade, it feels good.
Yeah.
Guam, it's like 90 degrees, and then in the shade, it still feels like 90
fucking
degrees.
Fucking underarm smells like asshole.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, it's ridiculous. That's why I use girl deodorant, man.
Hey, that natural herb, I love these guys. They remind me so much of Hawaii gamers. Dude, because fucking that island style,
yeah,
bro,
man,
we're chill.
Shit.
Fuck you, oh my god.
Fucking Virgil's
dead. Virgil got wrecked there, dude.
Yo, we talk shit about each other, but you know, it's all good fun.
What's the score
up
right now, by the way?
I believe it's 2-1. Oh, shit. It 2-1? Is 2-1, yeah.
2-1?
2-1 and Dale.
Shado, you gotta keep up with that shit, man.
Hey, man, I'm fucking talking about fucking Hawaii, dog. Ala Moana. Shout out to Ala Moana.
Yo, that natural herb. Hook me up with that with your username when if I ever stroll by Hawaii.
Gonna hook it up to CD, right?
Yeah,
shit. Shadio. What's up, man? What's up, Kinsanity? Keep up
with your
fucking shit.
The score. My ex, no, you're keep up, hook me up with some of that, your username when I head over. Come on, man, put two and two together.
Yo, man, I want.
Oh, good tech.
Very nice tech after that Shoryuken. Oh, he catches him. No X Factor. Okay, definitely. At least he gets the shades out and he has full Wester, so
man.
Level 1 X Factor right now.
Yeah, true that. Oh, who did he kill? Oh. Ryu died.
Ryu died. Okay, now it's level 3 X-Factor.
Damn. Dude, Shuma has a lot of work to do.
Yeah, but he has so much health, and he has X-Factor.
Grab! Oh, someone could have grabbed somebody there.
He tried grabbing.
I would have grabbed.
Selected.
Ooh. Nice anti-air.
Just fucking.
What is this? Fucking hitting
crouching L? What the fuck?
He was that was Trip Guard. If you're really
oh, yeah.
If you know Street Fighter 2 and 3 and shit.
It lowers your hitbox and you can actually hit them back, yeah.
Oh my god, what's gonna happen? Wow, what a fucking overhead.
Oh, this.
It's 12:20 right now in Guam. 12:20 at midnight.
This is why my new mainstream.
Oh, he dropped OTG!
Oh, he did? Oh shit, I'm
oh, and he might lose Deadpool for it. Kick him in the face!
Oh, he didn't do anything.
Oh, I thought he hit him. Oh, I think he could punish.
Oh,
wow! This
not
is
good.
Huge!
This is not good. Irene Dale.
This is huge.
20 Marvel. Well, he has level 3 X Factor.
Grab!
Oh!
Nice text! Nice text by both those guys.
I was gonna say level 3 X Factor grab, but
yo,
he already did it.
Lame this shit out.
Yeah, he.
No, he can't. He's gonna. He will chip him out.
Yeah.
Nice block. Grab.
Oh, he needs. Oh no.
You gotta. Nice.
Wow, nice conversion. 2-2. Final.
If Shumai takes this, then I'm the happiest man in the world, because then we get to fucking be done with this Marvel tournament that I'm not in.
Hey, we still gotta do AE, man.
I know, I'm in that. That's why I'm excited.
Oh shit. Hey, put me in.
Oh yeah, yeah, I gotta put you in. Well, I don't know, because we already did the ones that have buys. Let's see.
Yeah, try to see if you can. If you can't, then it's okay.
Yeah, you can play me or Shumai.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, no, you can only play me.
Okay.
All right, yeah, I'll play you. Let me add you in then. Barry Hernandez.
Yeah, I'm fucking free of that game now. Shit. All
right, keep talking, Barry.
61 viewers sums up, yeah? Yeah, man, we got some good viewers. Anyway. Nice conversion off the
yeah,
OTG
man.
Combo.
Got, you know, we didn't just get 60 viewers, like unique viewers. We got like probably 200,
there,
hundreds of viewers.
Yeah.
Because every time we have this, your little view count thing jumps up by like 200-300.
Yeah.
So that means we had 200-300 people cycle through.
And we have
through.
Returning viewers. Too.
Yeah,
that's
cool.
Important. That's what I like.
I could care less about the 50 people that come in and never come back.
Yeah.
It's people like Off the Chaney and Dat Natural Herb and Cassandy Nightmare, Off the Chaney, Ultra David. You know,
oh shit! He just reset the set.
Fuck you, fam. Yeah, but anyway, it's people like that who keep coming back. That's who we really appreciate. Because you guys make the stream fun.
Yeah.
You know?
It's always good to talk to other people about this fighting games, man.
Yeah.
Shout out to regular viewers. And fucking shout out to, you know what? Shout out to Dale for resetting the set. I respect this guy.
Oh, cool name. Fiasco go Windish-ish. Man, Fiasco. Why does Fiasco got so many fans?
Yeah,
off
dude,
the chain.
I think it's just because, you know, he plays unorthodox. Okay.
Maybe because he just plays solid.
Yeah,
but
he plays solid.
There's no
Ryu.
Zoning fans out there. Yo, zoning's hard work, man. No zoning fans at all, huh? Okay, I see how it is.
Anyone like Kurosa? I don't think so, dude.
I love him. I love Kusoda,
yeah, because
man.
He's a fucking zoner, dude.
I loved Kusoda, dude. That guy was... You know why I love Kusoda? Because he blew up America.
That's true.
He blew up America, and he did it having fun, and then he said he's never going to come back.
You
and
know
then
why? Because there's a different mindset in Japanese games.
Yeah.
They think...
Oh, that's why, because Dale always goes to Event Hunt's chat.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Dude, as long as y'all stream when I'm at work.
Yeah, we stream this. We're like clockwork, kind of.
Yeah.
We play it. We stream it.
I mean,
clockwork.
Around around this time,
yeah.
We'll always be on. Maybe not exactly. You can't set your watch to us, but we'll be on around
yeah.
this time. You know.
Now that daylight savings time happened, I think we might need to start earlier.
Fuck that, man.
I don't know, man. Because
that ain't gonna work, dude. With us,
we can't
with,
start at 8 o'clock.
Yeah, no,
that's
we
true.
Can't, we can't. Being honest, I'm being honest with ourselves
yeah.
and with God. Okay, it ain't gonna happen.
Shout out to Thor.
This stream is hype, totally worthwhile. Thanks, guys, man. We really appreciate comments
thanks.
Like that. See, we just like to, we watch other people's streams and we're like, you know what? I personally think Guam is at a high enough level where maybe we're not the best in the world, but
yeah.
we're entertaining to watch.
Yeah.
We're good enough to where, like, you can't watch us and say, wow, these
oh,
guys are complete scrubs.
Okay.
I think we're okay.
Here comes Akuma level 3 X Factor. Okay. What? I don't think he wanted one Rhino charge
yeah.
there. I think he wanted to get the glasses off for Akuma.
Off the chain.
Oh! Command grab, sorry.
That's sick. Off the chain. I have Guam. That's sick.
And...
Dale getting wrecked right now, but he's still...
Good
no,
command grab.
Dale has a lot
oh,
of...
Oh,
oh my god.
Jaguar kick.
Dale has almost 3 bars, and he has his X-Factor full on.
Happy birthday to
Dale is still
you.
In this! What did I tell you?
You
my
have
god.
So much clutch, sir.
Dale's clutch is off the charts,
so much
man.
Clutch. Internet famous.
Do you know why Dale's doing so good right now? Because PV isn't here. And he's only scared of me and Pete. So now that I'm out of the tournament and Pete's out of the tournament, he's
clutch. This guy has 5 clutch.
5 out of 5 clutch, dude.
So many people have 5 clutch, man. Those stats are kind of...
Those stats are a little wrong.
Yeah.
I should have less clutch. I think I should have 4 out of 5 clutch. I think I should have less
when
swag.
When it said 5 execution for PQ.
That was wrong. I should have like 3. I should have 3 execution and like 4 swag, to be honest. Can I get a score fix?
Oh, that was right.
Hey, fix the score? Is it correct?
Yeah, it is. It's 1-0, okay. I believe.
Blame the guy who fucking put those graphics together. Yo. I may have gotten some of those stats wrong, but the ones I got right were still fucking wrong, Ken. Okay.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm already on it. Yeah, we got it. We don't have no subscription thing.
Fiasco Clutch $8.95. Can we get ads on the stream, though?
I believe we do get ads.
Can we get ads? You know, Stream Monsters, I'm sure you guys... Wow, fucking what a mix-up there. Saw that teleport.
Watch this.
Teleport
this
low.
X-Factor.
Oh, smart. That was smart. Dell should have countered X-Factor.
Yeah, he should have countered X-Factor. Yeah. But I don't... He didn't have the meter.
No ads. All right. No ads. If the stream demands it, no ads.
No, we don't even... Why would we want ads?
I just, you know, for a little bit for you. I'm thinking about you. I'm thinking about Shadow Gaming.
Oh, dude, I need to get TV commercial ads for us, man.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, shit.
Wait, you trying to get us on TV? There's not a hype on TV?
No. Like, commercial ads for, like, our tournaments that are happening next.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so. All right.
Ooh, OTG? Oh.
No, just tries to go for the OTG, and this is...
That's it.
I think... No, this is 2-0.
2-0.
It's cutting time. La la la.
God, Dell with that clutch. At least...
Dell,
if you're going to win, at least win 3-0, so we don't have to be here that long.
Yo, this is some drama. Watch Shumai win, too.
So,
watch.
Hey, Barry, bring up the standings. Let's see what the new standings are going to be once Dell wins this tournament. Because I'm already calling it right now. Shumai ain't going to clutch this out.
Wow, no fee.
No face, dude. It's not that I don't have faith. I just believe in Dell's clutch more than Shumai's clutch.
What the fuck is this?
Because Shumai got last place at Ultimate Confrontational, so he clearly isn't that good.
Yo, so if Dell wins his first place, he is going to be 21 points.
So yeah, he'll lead. He'll be leading.
No. Isn't Adrian fourth or something?
What's Adrian's placing?
Because Adrian is first place at 18 points. Anyway, I'm going to talk about the match while he checks this out.
Look at it. Adrian didn't get any points.
Okay, so he's definitely going to be first place.
Yeah, so if Dell wins this, he's going to be first, and then Adrian will still be second. Shumai will be second.
Shumai will still be first place.
No, Shumai will be second.
No, because he gets 7 points.
Oh, no, Shumai will be first. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. So, I like these points.
Yeah, see, I really like the way that, because this is the Japanese ranking
system. It's consistent,
system,
yeah.
And it really rewards consistency over winning like individual tournaments. And I like that more.
This is definitely not going to be mixed.
Hell, if Shumai wins this, he's in a giant lead.
Yeah.
Shumai, if you win this, you're in the lead and standing in front of the line.
Yeah, you don't even have to go to a tournament.
Yeah, so I just gave Shumai that pep talk real quick and told him if he wins this.
Yo, he's playing pretty solid. Got Shoryuken, but you know, he's playing
he's
pretty
not
solid
out. Right, I mean, 2-0, yeah, it looks kind of bad, but you can win 3 straight. It's possible.
Yeah, he can definitely win with Virgil and Wesker.
Ooh, Virgil coming in, losing all that red health, though. Ooh, you know what? Dell, see how Dell dashed under to try and get a mix up there?
Ooh, did he punish? No, he didn't. Yeah. He can. Oh, I was going to say wave
Peter Q, Todd to respect to. It's not that I have Todd to respect to for Shumai. It's that Shumai has Todd to clutch, all right? Shumai got Todd to clutch.
I can't believe you didn't. Yeah,
his Fiasco got Bula clutch.
His fucking clutch was 5 on the stat sheet.
Yeah, that was lying. That's what I'm saying. Ken got the stats a little bit wrong. It was the first time doing stats. It's cool.
It was funny, though, man. I loved it when I saw it. That was fucking hilarious. Oh, overhead. Okay.
Oh, this is it. GG, and Dell is going to take it.
Golf clap.
Hey, can you guys set up AE on that? Thank you.
Where's Nate?
No, just pull out that AE.
I know, but does he have his file on there?
I don't know, but that one's hooked up to the internet, right? We can just
There should be another.
Throw it on the stream.
There's another box.
Throw commentators on.
Okay, anyway.
Commentators.
Let me get that commentator cam up right now.
What's up, everybody? PQ.
Shadow Gaming.
You're watching Thursday Night High 1.5, and that was Marvel. But don't go anywhere. Because we got AE, the entire AE tournament consisting of 6 players.
Hey, we can't put me in?
7 players.
7 players.
Consisting of 7 players coming up now. So it's going to be the quickest tournament. But so in Street Fighter, we have Hero Slayer, a.k.a. Josh St. Augustine. Really good Chun-Li
really
player,
good Chun-Li
PS3.
Yeah.
We got Mims ISK, El Fuerte. Actually, they played already, and Mims lost. And Shumai, great Ryu. Okay. And we also got DJ Fiasco. Versus Jordan the Genius, but Fiasco already won that one.
Wow, really?
Fiasco.
Blanca.
Fiasco, really strong Blanca player.
Yeah.
You know what I hate about Fiasco? He's so good at Street Fighter. He's really good at Street Fighter. But he quit because he says the game sucks ass. And he loves that Marvel. And he says Street Fighter is that old, ancient game. He hates all games that are old. When Third Strike came out online, he didn't want to play it. He's like, how can you guys play that dinosaur game? And it's like, dude, this game's fun. And he's like, dude, that game's dinosaur, bro. Look at that shit.
Fucking dinosaur. Yo, SFXT is based in Okinawa.
Yeah, I know. Look at that natural herb. What? I know. How dis- Taza
res-
respect to
bro.
For the old games,
no
bro. Taza respect to for the old games, bro. I love Street Fighter 2. I love ST. I love Dirt Dog. I don't love Thirst.
No, Adrian Thirst ain't playing Street Fighter.
Adrian isn't playing Street Fighter.
Yeah, we focused on that Marvel, man.
Alwyn came late, too.
Yeah, Alwyn's even
here. Dale losing fans right now. It was, if it wasn't for SF2, you wouldn't have the fighting game community.
Yeah, man.
No, he respects it. He just doesn't like to play it.
Yeah.
And
plus, PV is just...
It's not 3D.
Yo, PV, if you're watching, dude, you just killed the scene, man.
PV destroyed Street Fighter 4.
Yeah, he did.
No, he... Fuck, man. I'm so mad. Because it's like, we should be good enough to beat him. We should have. We should evolve.
And you can't really admit that he is just a better player in general. Because you can't admit that. You don't want to admit that.
He isn't. He just always clutches it out. Oh, God, that's a better player,
it's
though.
It's the meta game behind it, because the guy
it's the
Beerhoff so
factor, too.
Yeah,
it's the Prodigy factor.
It's the Hoff factor. Hoff factor, yeah. Hoff
anyway, so also in Street Fighter, the last two players, we got me and Shado. And actually, me and Shado need to go up and play our match right now.
Is Street Fighter still free?
Fighter is not free.
No, he's Ken, because he might go in the brackets. But, nah, dog. Because we already have seven
people.
It's too late. Yeah, Shu might already advance. So.
Yeah.
All
right.
Anyway. Dale, you can commentate this boring-ass game.
Yo, what's up?
Ooh.
I'll change it.
Yeah, we're playing Street Fighter Cross Tekken Casuals.
You chill on the street.
Yo, Judo, your brother says what's up, what's up?
What's up?
671.
Oh, Jace is watching or what?
Yeah. Jason Carroll, dude. What's up, dude? Oh, wait. We can't have that nickname anymore, bro. Sorry,
just press
bro.
Go.
Sorry, bro.
Just press go. Someone is using it. One of those guys.
Ouch. Alright, Street Fighter AE.
Street Fighter AE.
2012.
A game you don't Banner play
Surf Fighter.
Anymore.
Yes, sir. Yo, Ken Sanity. What's up, dog? You still on probation or what?
Still on probation. That's a good one.
I got Neil Mims with me on my side.
Hell okay, yeah.
Just watching the stream. Alright.
Am I getting good?
There you go.
Yeah, you're good. Alright, so you've never played this game in a while. Do you know the matchup right now?
Oh, you know, I honestly don't know what the changes are for 2012.
Dang.
But we'll just go with what we see, right?
Yeah. Are you in this?
Yeah.
Oh, man, solid.
I joined because PV was in it. Shout out to PV, the Hoff. Couldn't make it tonight.
Ooh.
Huh? What?
No, man, there was a lot of salt yesterday, dude. Oh shoot, I'm so down.
Next week, yo, someone help me pick an anchor.
What? You already have a good team, bro.
Thank you, cool name. Played very hard there.
Cool name.
Fucking Spencer, bro. Spencer.
Chun-Li.
Yeah, we have a Chun-Li player coming up. And he's a solid player, too.
Who? Josh. Oh, Josh.
Yes,
Josh. Oh, yes. Oh, you might have to challenge him if you beat... Oh, my God. Good luck. You're going to guess...
I don't know. I think I was just lucky, bro. Lucky.
That's the genius, dude. You played your old style. Just hold down back, and if you fuck up, I'm going to get your damage, bro.
Doing pretty good there, Joe, though, now.
It's juicy.
So we're gonna have let's change it to wait, is it on? Okay. We got Shado Gaming, Mr. Shado versus PQ, rocking the Dudley, Barry, and PQ rocking Guile. So, it's basically Rushdown versus Lane. No.
I can't see what's on the stream, it's just that, right?
Yeah, as long as you click on that.
Alright, so we have Shadow Gaming with Dudley, Guam's other Dudley. The other one being Mo.
Right off the bat, we got some Sonic Booms.
This guy is DLC in SFX2. What do you think about that?
Who?
Dudley.
Dudley was not DLC.
He is DLC.
Oh, in SFX2? Oh, wow. He's going to be a fucking sick character, I got to say. Because he has some combos, really dude. Fucking swag combos in this game. So I expect it to be the same in SFX.
Is there really anything to comment here? This is the footsie game. Back to this.
Oh, I remember
when you stressed out on this matchup, man.
Yeah, man. Nice fucking hyper. Ultra.
You forgot.
Yeah,
Marvel, baby.
Oh, but P has full bar. One mix up. I'm surprised you didn't go for overhead there. Full bar versus no bar right now.
Oh.
And hyper. Nice. Duck. Ooh, go for the grab.
Damn, Shadow playing the footsies. Oh, the crouch tech punish, man. Oh, you gotta do that late. It's crazy.
Oh, nice grab there from Dudley. Punish
Pete. I think he used bar.
Yeah, he used the bar there just to be safe. Yeah. It's not safe on block.
Yeah. I'd say the meter magic.
You see a combo here?
Oh,
follow up?
Yes.
Yes. Reset. Oh, you jump back. Ooh, we got stunned. All right, let's see if he can finish him here. I don't know if he'll be able to. Ooh, reset.
Oh, grab. Good grab. Grab from Barry with the rush down.
And
Marvel.
Let's
go, Marvel. Hell yeah, he does. Fucking Ken, man.
Why, he wasn't
all
in
right.
It?
Ooh, nice read on the flash kick. Oh, but he does it again. I mean, he has the bar to spend, so I'd say that was pretty safe. Oh, but that duck was
a little duck too early there, right?
Let's go, Barry.
No, Barry's not
Ooh,
expecting that.
Wow!
What a nice punish.
Double jab linked into that special.
Oh!
But he forgets to tech when he lands.
This is a good match so far. Oh, is he gonna punish him here?
Just ultra.
Abra Blanco.
Ultra.
Leaving the house right now. Shadow getting caught doing, I don't even know what. He just froze up there.
That was pretty sick, honestly.
Barry,
that was sick. He didn't get the kill, though. What happened?
Yo, these players are talking shit right now. Ooh, nice duck. Oh. He tried to do a Sonic Boom there, but it didn't come out quite right. There's that random flash kick. Pete punishing the resets from Shadow's broken combos.
Drop combos,
yeah.
Oh, dude.
There you go. That's like the fourth flash kick he's landed in this game, and people
not
forget to block
it.
That target combo from Zhao.
I think you're the only one that blocks that successfully all the time, dude.
Hey, once you see it, you gotta block high right away.
But it might go low, unless it just comes out right away.
Nah, because you'll have time
to see it
to react again.
Like right there.
But empty overhead, that's a little
trickier.
Yeah,
it's pretty dirty. I remember we used to do some pretty dirty stuff here, dude, but not as bad as Marvel.
Oh, there's see what I mean? Oh, nice punish there.
Is that really punish? That EX flash kick really like...
I have no idea what he did.
Oh. He read the Sonic Boom but didn't get the punish.
Oh, Shadow, you can't jump
flash
in.
Kick.
When Peter's got that down buffer.
Yeah. Oh, nice forward pierce. Let's go, you can do this. He's gonna do it again.
Watch the flash kick.
He's gonna... Oh. It might be over. And Pete takes it.
Pete takes it at 2-0.
Yeah.
That's it, Penn's it. Oh shit, I gotta challenge PQ. Fucking shit. I'll be back.
Wait, how did you put his own like that?
No, just 0-0. That's the score.
Yeah, no, but then Dale's name.
Just DG Fiasco. And then just take out the negative 0. Fuck, I'm fucking fuck this game, dude. Fuck. Okay. Shit.
You're so salty, Barry. How was your match? Tell me about it. Honestly, that first game though.
What do you expect for a Dudley Guile match, dog? I have no idea what you're talking about. Who gives a fuck about that? That's like one thing.
Barry getting salty.
Dude, honestly, out of one Street save situation man. That I can punish you in, makes me have a better matchup in a zoning game? Fuck this game.
Alright, so we have salt right now.
Yo, I ain't even salty. You are just fucking saying that the... Okay, you know, I am salty.
It is all good. It is all
It's all good. I respect the fucking Guile, but what the fuck, dude?
Dude, you had some good shit there, man. I don't know why you didn't convert well, dude.
Dude, it's you know, it's just fucking Guile, dude.
Possibly.
I should have fucking just picked Ryu. Fucking shit. Okay. See, I'm more salty in this game because I know why I lost.
That's good. Not like Marvel, you're just like...
Oh, shit, I just got X-Factored. Yeah, you know, fuck me. It's a fucking bullshit game, dude. I feel like Ken right now, dude. I am just so fucking salty,
I
want to
see. Dude, man. He rubbed his face on his fight stick, dude. That was so...
Yo, he played lock
face
on...
Face roll, baby.
He played World of Warcraft lock on his fight stick. Holy shit, dude.